My name is Mike, and the topic for our discussion today is why do ghosts want to communicate with us?
Good afternoon, everybody. My name is Louis. The topic for our discussion is why do the ghosts want to communicate with us? I have some opinion about this. May I read it?
Yes.
I think ghosts want to live like before they died. For example, in Japan, people in his bedroom, and he was living in his house even after he died. And many other characters live like people, they died too.
That is a very good point. That they want attention? Yes. But, I don't know if they know, if the ghost knows that it is a ghost. I think that maybe McCoy still thinks that that room is his bedroom. How do you feel about that?
I think they know they are died. Because do you remember the young man ghost at the Christmas?
I remember.
Young man ghost and Dan and Alex in the car went, and they talk about the on the road, and young man said he was on the road and 10 days. So I think he was on the road and he was dying. I think.
You think you remembered? I think you're right. Very good point. That's very strong.